Hello guys. In this video, we will see how to create a basketball in Blender. Before starting, take a moment to subscribe to the channel. Add a UV sphere mesh and reduce the number of segments to 16. Now, go to edit mode by pressing tab key and delete the top vertex. Select every top vertices by holding shift key. You can also use shortcut of click alt and left mouse button at the same time. Deselect any opposite points by holding shift key. Press Ctrl plus East and select Bridge Edge Loops. And then select Loop Cut. Select these two points and press M and merge them at center. Do the same for these two as well. Now, repeat the same process for the bottom part too. Select these two points and these two points and press S to scale them down. Do the same in the below part. We will now create the black stripes present on basketball. Select these four lines by pressing Alt Shift and left mouse button. Press Ctrl plus B to bevel them and increase number of lines by scrolling up and down. Press Ctrl minus and then press S to scale them down. Exit the edit mode by pressing Tab. Go to Material Preview and then add a new material. Select the color of basketball. Add another material. Press Tab to go to edit mode again with the stripe selected. Choose black color and press assign. Now, go to shading for material 1. Add a bump vector and a noise texture. Connect color to height and normal to normal. Increase scale value. Adjust all the parameters to get the best result. And we are done. You can add a subdivision surface modifier to make the ball look smooth. Thanks for watching and subscribe to get notifications of my uploads. Bye for now.